From North Andover, Massachusetts, the Merrimack Sports Network presents Hockey East action. Tonight, it is an all top five matchup as the 15-8-1 BU Terriers take on the 14-5-5 Merrimack Warriors.
I mentioned Milan's 74 wins, most among active goalies. Kanata is second in that category with 55 and a goal. Connolly from the top of the right circle gives BU an early lead at the 129 mark with his third of the year. Still four side hockey. Nieto stole it away behind the net. Gill back to the point. Clendenning. Clendenning faking, closing. In front, score! Deflected in front. Sahir Gill makes it 2-0 BU. 3-on-2 for BU. Connolly. Score! Chiasone, one timer, 3-0 BU. 2 minutes for slashing for Connor Toomey at the 14-24 mark. BU 0 for 2 in the power play. Nieto in front for Connolly. Score. Goes top shelf. 4-0 BU as the Terriers score on the man advantage. Here's Toomey playing that carom off the boards. Toomey centers it in front. Collins. Score. Rips home the one-timer and the Warriors are on the board late. So BU now 9-3-1 away from Aganis Arena this year and overall improving to 16-8-1 and 13-6-1 atop Hockey East. For Merrimack, now a 14-6-5 mark overall, and the Warriors fall to 10-5-3 in Hockey East. We want to thank you for joining us here tonight as the final score once again, that was Boston University 4, Merrimack College 1. For Brendan Walsh and the entire Pac Network crew, I'm Steve Degler saying so long from Lawler Arena, North Andover, Massachusetts.